Just to take some time to remember, as we're supposed to do on Memorial Day, and with all the political divisiveness, sort of put that aside, and we're all Americans at the end of the day, and we have the freedoms we enjoy here because of those who gave their life in service to their country.